Yeah, hi guys. Thanks for joining again. So, as I was saying, I was sharing my experience that what happened in an interview with Accenture and how I got selected, and regarding their process. Okay, I think they have one of the most complex process of joining a person. So I am sharing my experience with you so that you will able to know that on which stage you are and after which stage you may say that you are got selected for the Accenture. Last year also in 2020 I cleared all my three rounds. My HR round was done and I got mail from Accenture that you got selected. But due to some reason, they put my candidature on hold. So my experience might help you. Since I had faced both the thing, I got an offer this year. This year, but at last year, my offer was rejected. Okay, so I have experience. I had experience both the thing. So please be with me. Subscribe my channel. And see that what are the process Accenture follow in order to provide you a offer letter. Okay, so what happened? I got this mail. Actually, I applied through Accenture, and for some reason they could not able to contact me. They sended me this mail. Okay, and in this mail, they said that we tried to contact you for a job position. Okay. But could not able to contact you. We will contact you further, and this is your reference ID. So this reference ID, I think, will be needed for. It was needed for the rest of the communication. You may say that it become a job ID. Now, after getting this mail, they again called me, and after calling, I replied to them to this number with this reference ID that hey, I got call from this one. Actually, they called me very earlier, and at that time I could not able to pick the phone. So I told that whom I have to share. They gave me the HR number. Okay. The mail delivery was failed here. So again, after some time, I got call from them, and then I got this that hey, Firdous, thanks for showing interest with Accenture, and my interview was scheduled at 1st February 2 p.m. Okay. So I got this. I said that okay, I will be available and I will be attending the interview. Actually, they took lots of day because the mail came at 22nd Jan and they scheduled the interview on 1st Feb. Actually, there were some holidays like 23rd, 26th. So, therefore, they took lots of day. I mean, they give me a week for the interview. So, my interview started on 22nd Jan. Okay, when I got this mail that, yeah, your profile has been selected and you will be having interview on 1st Feb. So I would say that my interview started from 22nd Jan, and then I got a confirmation regarding my interview date. Now, since it was 3 days, I would say it was lots of day. So after some time, I got another mail from some Accenture employee that this. So I got a Google Calendar where I got an invitation for the Accenture interview. Okay. So what they want, what you need in order to give the interview, they want original photographs of government photo identity proof. Okay, what are those? Passport, PAN card, driving license, voter ID. So you need any of those. Okay, must be present, and your date of birth, your name should be clearly visible on this, then only your interview will proceed. If you don't have this, don't have any government proof with you, then Accenture will not proceed your interview. They provided me one number that if you have any query, then I can talk to them. Since I had already given the interview of Accenture before, so I did not have much query, and I accepted this and had my interview. Okay. So that all those things happen on 22nd Jan. Then again, after some time, I got another reminder. Okay. So this reminder I got on Jan 29. So after 7 days, they again gave me a reminder that, hey, your interview is on 1st Feb. And the time they gave, that it will be from 2 to 5. So they pick up my slot for 3 hours. And since they had given lots of time, means since they had informed me 10 days before, therefore I took some leave from my manager for that period of time. Okay. So, second thing, it was a virtual interview. So, they had given me a link to start the interview setup. When I clicked that link, I need a interview code. So, when I pasted that, the interview happened. So let's go forward. So now I got the interview date, I got the reminder, I got the I got the code which I would use for the interview. Then again on 1st Feb in the morning, I got a reminder from the Google Calendar that, hey, you have an interview and you should join at this time. So all those things is regarding my first round of interview. Okay. So at about 2 p.m. 1.58, I got another reminder from Accenture that your interview with us, and this is your this is your link to start your interview, and this is your interview code. So when you log in there, we have to provide this code to start my interview. So this is how my interview got started in Accenture. I have given my first round and it was pretty good. I mean, I have able to answer all the questions which was asked by the Accenture, and the interviewer was very impressed with me also. So my first round got completed, and then they said that they will inform me. At the same time, I would show you that Accenture had created my profile inside this job.accenture.com. So once my interview get completed, since I know that I have to check the status, I mean that my status information will either be from mail or through this. Okay. So I logged in into the job portal of Accenture, and then what happened, in the first mail they have provided me a job ID. So once I log in there, see, this is my job ID, and then my review got complete, and till here it was showing. Okay, till here interviewing, this become active, and rest all those things become inactive like this. Okay, so this become active. So this shows that my interviews are going on, and some message was showing that hey, thank you, you have successfully cleared your first round, your next round will be happening there. So this thing get changed. So I waited for one day, and then on next day, I was thinking that what happened to the interview. Then I got one mail that, hey, you have been selected, you have been cleared your first round, your second round of interview will be starting from we will be starting from, I mean, we will schedule and we will call you and to schedule the interview. And side by side in this portal, my status also got changed. So in next video I will tell you that how I got the information regarding my second round and what was my second round and how it is and how I cleared that, okay, and what information I got from the Accenture portal. So thanks for watching this video, and if you like this video or if it's helped you, then please subscribe my channel. All the description regarding this interview, regarding my first round, initial discussion, first round, second round, managerial or offer letter, all those things, information which you need for Accenture interview, that you will get in this video. And it's a live one, okay, it's not a fake kind of video, that so it's a live one. And that's it. Enjoy, and please subscribe my video if it helped you. Thank you.